Okay.
Where's Petra?
We're in the Nether.
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
He froze.
He froze.
What does that even mean?
What? No. You cannot. Petra is still up there. You cannot put that on me. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
Didn't help though, did you, man?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. You'll just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
That's not
come on.
Oh.
You again.
Well, damn. Now we're stuck in the Nether.
Ivor.
You ruined everything.
We ruined everything.
Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! More needless violence.
Shut up.
It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it.
You're a coward.
Maybe, but I survived.
Yeah.
And that's what counts.
Especially in the lava.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel
everyone
is a network
push
of light
lava?
Guards built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the Nether. You have my sympathies.
Wow. There's a ghast there.
Let's get out of here.
Run! Come on, pigmen are passive until you hit them.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
The track's broken. Well, we've got. Picky, picky, picky.
Everybody,
picky.
Hold on!
Wow. Nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh, that's Nether.
Oh, no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about
hold
guys.
On to
what drop? Oh, crap! You weren't kidding.
Everybody, hold on!
He just got his arms in the air.
Oh, no!
Damn.
Watch it!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No!
Good!
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now. Wow! I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be... Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Ruben? Anybody?
Ruben.
Hang on,
friend.
Ruben! Ruben!
Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it.
Whoa! Doc!
Yes. Oh, okay, I'm bad at this. Nuds.
Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them.
There's one more. There's two more.
This is bad.
Hey, everyone. How's things?
Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto, but they're not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
I second that.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
We were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people
can say. Not out yet.
Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry.
Damn.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
Correct.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
Correct.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going right now.
Do it.
Like right now.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Oh. I'm just wet.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
A second that.
Ah! Oh man, that was close. There was a zombie.
Oh, is it dead?
Yes.
I mean, you know, dead.
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said... Well, then maybe this is the temp? I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build... Shelter.
Shelter. I was gonna say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is going to be spider town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
She has better
ideas.
Let's
get started then.
Thanks for the one piece of dirt.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Damn. Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Nice toasty fire.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, okay. Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
I'm a nice guy. I'm playing nice guy this game.
Take it, Lucas.
No. I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
I know, but... I'm so angry, okay?
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies? Or 10 zombie-sized chickens.
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I don't know. It feels wrong.
Fine. Then... We should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
We'll figure it out in the morning.
Maybe you're right. I'm pretty exhausted.
Jesse means us, not you.
Axel, we'll figure it out in the morning.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Oh. Wouldn't.
Didn't like the jacket.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can Let's only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
He's staying with us.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Plus, it's kind of dangerous at night time just to be, you know, leaving. Axel, you need to calm down, my friend.
Zombie-sized chickens.
Calm down.
That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
I just helped it so you wouldn't die, my friend. So you wouldn't die. It's a beautiful morning.